Jim, we're going to do the four-wheel drive test on this 2010 GMC Sierra 1500 four-wheel drive, four-door truck. You can see the truck's really nice, really pretty, good-looking truck. No major body damage that we know of on the truck. We're going to be going to crank it up. We're going to put it in four-wheel drive. Only on auction time, Browse Auction, do we crank these trucks up, get them on jack stands, that you see the four-wheel drive does work. You can see the wheels are turning on this side. The four-wheel drive truck is working. It's a 2010 GMC Sierra four-door, four-wheel drive, leather seats. Truck's really clean and good shape. You can see all the four-wheel drive turning. You can buy with confidence knowing this four-wheel drive in this truck does work. It's a 2010, it's a bank repo. The truck's got good miles, 111,000 miles. It's got a four-door, 11 off. Only on Auction Time Rouse Auction, you're gonna find this piece coming out of South